Alright everyone, welcome back to our next video. Last time we left off, we had find something or other on a ship taking on payment being torn apart. But anyway,
try now.
This is a waste of time.
How many generators is this?
What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we kill them. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Huh? Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent.
What?
Stop this talk.
I need help!
Get down here! We have an intruder!
You dumb girl!
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up!
What do you think's going on up at the palace?
He was not dead,
smoke,
but I killed him!
If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, jam!
Fuck, now what? Job intelligence bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? I didn't mean to.
Get down here! We have an intruder!
How did you know?
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over there. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what? Job not telling bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much?
Wait.
Hey,
shit! What the?
I didn't. What's going on?
Everything okay?
Need help here! Get down here!
Now I'm outside of cover. Who the hell thought that was a good idea?
What?
You're going down!
You
hard to die!
You
keep firing!
Don't come back, you hear? More backtracking? Are you serious?
Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
Here she comes!
Where are you going? Why are you going out of cover?
No way!
What's going on? Who's shooting?
Take cover. There's an intruder.
God, more. I don't like Uncharted. Everything has to be a gunfight simulator.
She's on the second floor!
In there.
I can do that until you get there.
I'm out!
To hate this game.
What's going on? Who's shooting?
Take cover. There's an intruder.
Over there. Man. She's on the second floor.
Move in. Can they stand up after getting blown up? Backtracking mechanic.
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into? The date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Totally right. Something seriously fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. Are TV cameras hidden in the trees? I mean, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She just... she blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. Now, if she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
Locked off. Professor?
stack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Run away from me!
Yeah, we got her!
On some level, I have Lara to thank for this job. She's always believed in me. The academics at college dismissed filmmaking as nonsense. They just saw me as this ditzy American troublemaker with a camera. But you know what? Most people can use a little trouble in their lives. And deep down, I know Lara just wanted to cut loose sometimes. She just needed a little help unlocking her inner party girl. We had so many awesome adventures together. That insane backpacking trip through Bulgaria. I was always dragging her out to clubs. And the hiking trip on the south face of Kilimanjaro, all Lara wanted to do was explore ruins. But who knew we'd run into so many cute guys? Certainly not Lara. I have a feeling this expedition is going to be one for the books. Lara with her notebook, me with my camera, another crazy adventure.
Mexico.
Where's the rest of the crew? down in here. It doesn't look good.
No. Damn it, the door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there.
Okay.
Damn it. The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Over.
We got it!
Come on.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the jewel.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. Suho. hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
Oh boy, kid. It's backtracking time. Of course.
Portuguese minted these in the 16th century for their colony in Malacca, Malaysia. This must have come from one of the old galleon wrecks.
Here's the bloody trigger map, which is too late. That's everything except for the posters, and the posters don't show up on the map. Thank you.
Vision. I think I'll leave it off here for today, and please feel free to join me in my next video. Remember to leave a like, subscribe if you like my videos, and leave a comment in the comment section. With that said, I'll see you next time.